This is the Bosch GMF1600CE professional twin base router that brings several truly innovative features to the world of routing. The concept of a multifunction router is quite simple, with the same motor unit fitting into either the fixed base or the plunge base, so you get the accuracy and convenience of both types. Also, if you regularly use a router table, you can leave the fixed base permanently attached underneath and still have the use of your plunge router. You can buy it in two variations, both supplied in an L-box. The GOF1600CE is the motor unit with the plunge base, the side fence, and a range of accessories like collets, dust hoods, and template guides. The GMF1600CE is the same, but also includes the fixed base, an additional dust hood, and a router table wrench. However, if you initially buy just the GOF1600, you can upgrade later to the GMF by buying the fixed base on its own. In the past, the downside of twin base routers is that the switch had to be located somewhere on the motor unit to allow it to operate with both bases, which makes it awkward to access without taking one hand off the handles. Bosch has overcome this very neatly on the GMF1600 with a low voltage rail interface that allows a switch on each base to communicate with the motor unit. So each base unit now has its own user-friendly switch built into a side handle, a much more convenient and safer option. There are some other very smart electronic features on the motor unit as well. For instance, it's impossible to start the motor unless it's fitted into either of the bases. And it will not start if you slide the motor unit into a base with the switch already on. There are two very bright LEDs in the collet end of the motor, and these are always lit when the machine is plugged in, whether it's switched on or not. And it gives you a very useful safety reminder that it is live, and they also provide some really useful light to illuminate the working area. Finally, the top of the motor unit is perfectly flat and fitted with rubber pads that allow you to stand it upright for easier tool changing. The motor is available in either 240 or 110 volt options, and for ease of use, the mains cable is extra long. The variable speed gives a range from 10,000 to 25,000 RPM to suit the different diameter cutters. And the selector dial is well recessed into the casing to prevent accidental changing. It goes without saying that the motor has the very latest in constant electronic control, designated by the CE in the product name, and this ensures that the selected speed is maintained even under load. The powerful 1600 watt motor unit simply slides into either of the bases, no tools required, and you then just snap the lock shut to secure it. However, for safety's sake, you have to release this lock and press the security button to allow the motor unit to be removed. This feature is particularly relevant if the router is mounted under a router table. The big advantage of a removable base is the clear access you then get to change the cutter, a process made much easier with the spring-loaded spindle lock, as you then only need to use one spanner. With either kit, you get quarter-inch and half-inch collets, but other metric sizes are available as extras. Another very neat feature is the ball and socket attachment of the cable into the motor housing, which allows you to adjust it to the most convenient angle for where you're working. Very simple, but so useful. The most noticeable feature of this router is the large base opening, particularly on the fixed base, which gives much better vision of the cutter. And this is further enhanced by the plastic sub-base that maximizes the support without obscuring your view. On the plunge base, the lock is the positive type, in that you simply have to release the lever, push down to the correct cutting height, and then release it to lock automatically. This is far simpler than pushing down and then having to lock manually. The maximum plunge depth is a massive 76mm, which is more than competing models. There are some excellent features for depth control as well. A depth stop rod operates onto a multi-position turret. The rod is flattened to stop it rotating, and the zero mark can be slid up and down for quicker setting. Fine depth control is provided by a built-in adjuster, which is true micrometer style adjustment that can even be used after the plunge lock has been locked, This after-lock fine adjustment is unique to Bosch and allows precise adjustment of the router bit position. One full turn of the adjustment knob is equivalent to 1.5 millimeters, but it is graduated in 0.1 of a millimeter increments. What's more, the fine adjustment has a total range of 16 millimeters, so you have plenty to go at. The fixed base has a similar arrangement for fine adjustment, although there are also three horizontal notches on the motor housing for coarse adjustment. These are spaced 12 millimeters apart and allow you to quickly raise or lower the cutter by simply depressing the coarse adjustment release lever. There is also the facility to operate the fine adjustment through a hole in the base with a wrench provided if you're using the router upside down under a table. Fitting guide bushes into the base of a router is usually a fiddly job, but on the GMF1600, a very neat SDS system allows the guide bushes to be changed and locked in position without the use of any screws or tools. There are 17mm and 30mm bushes in the kit, but other sizes are available as optional extras. The overall construction of this tool is very robust, with a stronger connection point at the base of the plunge posts for more support, and the thicker base provides more depth for the locking screws to fit into. The plastic sub-base extends slightly beyond the castings on both bases. This is a deliberate feature, as it can be machined far more accurately and therefore produces guaranteed centering of the cutter when working with a base against a guide rail. Although set precisely at the factory, this sub-base can be realigned if necessary with the centering device provided. Dust extraction is never easy on a router, but on the GMF, a standard extraction hood fits into the base with two knurled knobs, and this is ideal for surface work. But you're also provided with a side collection hood that screws on underneath the base if you're edge moulding. The micro-adjustable side fence for rebating or grooving is also included with either kit. A different dust hood is provided with the fixed base. So that's a quick look at the Bosch GMF1600CE Professional Multifunction Router with Trigger Control. It combines precision and flexibility with safety and control. A router system built for the professional tradesman. The GMF1600CE Professional. Don't forget to register the tool online within 4 weeks of purchase to increase the warranty to 3 years. And then, why not join the Bosch online Bob community to get help and feedback from other professional users? And while you're online, visit the Bosch Professional Facebook page. Click on the Build It with Bosch icon and watch Bosch Professional tools being used to make a variety of useful projects, for which you can also download the plans and the material lists.